For managing UVs, we will use free add-ons. Text Tools is a very capable plugin with tons of features. UV Packer, as the name suggests, tightly packs UVs and does its job very well. UV Packer is installed in two steps. First, install the add-on in Blender. Next, go to your local user folder. In my case, it's Bahak. If app data folder is missing, go to Options and show hidden folders. Now go to App Data, Roaming, Blender Foundation, Current Version, Scripts, Add-ons, UV Packer. Unzip, then copy UV Packer application file here. Now go to Blender and activate the newly installed add-ons. Let's go to Text Tools and click on the checker map. We have several maps to choose from. Here we can change the texture size. Now let's repack the UVs. As I told you before, UV Packer does a great job and it's free. See how much texture space is wasted with the default unwrap. Let's select these objects and join. Now let's do the same with these objects. We are left with four objects, which will be much easier to manage and maybe animate. Let's rename to something shorter. Let's add a suffix low for low poly. By the way, I further reduced the number of geometry. These edges are gone. And this edge loop too. Also, this reach was lightened a bit. And after all these changes, we can repack with one click of a button. See you in the next tutorial.